We get a lot of questions about licensing of data, whether it's necessary to do it, whether it is even possible to do it. In other words, can copyright exist in data? What are the consequences of not licensing? We had a lot of material written on licensing and copyright and intellectual property, but we did not have a practical step-by-step guide. So we asked Baden Appleyard, who is a barrister, to work with us to create a step-by-step workflow-like guide.
Thanks, Greg. And we've produced it. It's about 12 pages long. It contains three flowcharts that should help or serve anybody in research to properly license their material that they wish to make available, either publicly or through some sort of facility. It addresses a number of issues, such as whether copyright subsists in data, and whether or not that's really a problem anyway. And we talk about what happens when material is made available on the internet without any form of license attaching to it. We hope that this guide and also the video presentation will be of some use and interest to you.